Hey, what's going on, fam? I cannot believe it, but this time next week, Red Rocks Worship is heading out on the road for our fall tour. Please pray for us, please. Oh my gosh, we need it. These nights are not shows for Christians. It's not entertainment. These nights are nights of worship. These nights are ministry. That's why we're calling it the church tour. Man, Jesus told Peter, on this rock, I will build my church and the gates of hell will not prevail. And so that's what we're going to do. We're going to build the church. We're going to be the church, build the church. And so that got me thinking today. I had this idea and it involves you. If you're coming out, bring someone else. If you're kind of on the fringe right now, maybe I'll come or you won't. Come and also bring someone else. Here's the deal. If you know someone who's hurting, who's tired, who's weary, well, then you also know the person that gives them rest. His name is Jesus. Bring them. These nights are a night of ministry. We want to make heaven more crowded. We want to see people who are far from God be brought back to life. We want to see people who think like maybe they have no business walking into church. We want to see them set free. That's what this is all about. We are going to lock our eyes on Jesus. We are going to worship him, give him all the praise. We are going to welcome him into space. And you watch and you see, he is going to break chains. There's going to be freedom. And so the idea is simple. Invite someone. A lot of people won't come to church, but they might come to a concert. Invite them. Invite them. Invite them. Red Rocks Worship and Red Rocks Church is all about making heaven more crowded. And so will you partner with us as we set out to do just that? That's the reason we're going on the road. That's the reason we're hitting a tour. That's the reason we do what we do, to take people from wherever they are and put their eyes on Jesus. That's it. So would you join us? Make sure. Invite. We can't wait to see you next week. We're coming for you, Florida. Let's go.